Herkese merhaba arkadaşlar. Call of Duty 2 serimizin ilk bölümüne hoş geldiniz. Güzel bir seri olması dileğiyle diyerek deneyimden başlayalım. Son başlangıcı. Grafiklerimiz yavaş yavaş güzelleşmeye başlıyor. Geliyor. Gir. Ölmemem yazı niye yok lan?
İndirin. broadsword to King 5. We have your target. Commencing attack.
Koşun. Helal kaptanım.
The armies of Nazi Germany begin their conquest of Europe. First of
Welcome to basic training, comrades. If you wish to survive, you will do exactly as I say. Now, walk over to that table and pick up those weapons.
Hava soğuk, patron.
You will have to move faster than that, comrade. You will need a real weapon if you wish to kill the fascists. Look at your compass. The star on the compass shows the location of your current objective. Now, go to the storeroom and get a pistol and a rifle. Move!
Good. Now go back and report to the commissar.
Yeah.
Very good, comrade. Always remember to use the star on your compass to reach your current objective. Okay, Vasily. Let us see how good your aim is. Aim for one of those two teddy bears. Pistols and submachine guns might be good for short range, comrade, but for long range targets, a rifle is better. Step up to the shooting range. Ready, comrades? Shoot those bottles and plates. Imagine that they are the enemy. Aim down your sights, Vasily. You will be much more accurate that way. Not bad, not bad. Very good, comrade. That's enough, Vasily. Now, let's see how well you can do under pressure. You have 15 seconds to shoot the helmets. Ready? Go! Good, comrade. Now come over here and bash this mannequin with your rifle. That's enough, comrades. Come over here and pick up a grenade.
These are potatoes, comrade commissar. Why are we using potatoes instead of real grenades?
Because real grenades are valuable. In fact, they are worth a lot more than you are.
Oh, of course, comrade commissar. My mistake.
Comrade commissar! Comrade commissar! We've got a prisoner. Come take a look.
Durun lan.
Halt! Hören Sie auf! Bitte töten Sie mich nicht!
Unsere Truppen.
Comrade Commissar, he says the enemy is moving. Behind our lines. To the southeast. And they are supported by half trucks and mobile artillery.
Sir, there's a German attack forming to the southeast. It looks serious.
Listen, comrades. There is an armory to the east in the basement of a house. Go there and load up on ammunition and supplies. I will stay and take care of our guest. Remember what you have learned.
Yo.
It's the Germans! He's the wrong position!
Jack, through that hole! Let's go!
The trench is too narrow! Signal fire! Vasily first! We'll follow! It's the Vasily! Over by the half track! He's the wrong position!
We're going to take out some panzer worthless comrades. Grab a submachine gun and make sure you reload it first.
Always
make sure you have a full magazine before you go into battle. Let's go, comrades. Up the ladder. Vasily, wait. Don't run out there. Throw a smoke grenade first to conceal our movement. Hold your position, comrades! Just a bit more! All right, go! Let's go! Alyosha, use that pile of wood as cover!
Enemy infantry! Over by the half deck!
One grenade going in!
Gelin beyler gelin.
Better training, comrade, than fighting to survive.
Ertuğrul bro. Bana sadece konumdan bahsetmen yeterli. Beğenmedim Varsa başka silah alırım baba.
You showed up. This way, comrades.
We brought the trains of the Union. Yesterday afternoon, many German soldiers of the 297th.
Tanks up above! Get down!
Çık.
The charges are set! Get to a safe distance!
That's how you negotiate with fascist comrades!
Aferin evlatlar.
Stalingrad, 1942.
Vasily, take second squad and repair the field phone wire. I'll clear these buildings with first squad and meet you on the other side. Go!
Sowjetischer Bastard! getiriyor.
Aferin evlatlar.
Okay, comrade. This way. Let's go.
Good luck, comrade.
Thank you.
Let's go, comrades! One for one! It's a
Bu iş tamam. Komretler.
Another enemy hard point east of the station house. Tear it out. Enemy in retreat. Another second floor. Right side. Enemy machine gun to the east. Take it out. Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Vanya, follow me.
That's what's the way.
gösteriyor.
Woo!
January 2nd, 1943.
Comrades, the fascists have recaptured several apartments along this street. Our duty is to take back these buildings one by one and then destroy their ammunition depot near City Hall. Let's go!
Okay, I'm with you!
Thank you.
the sticky bombs to take out that panzer! Don't try to be a hero, Husky! We must find a way to attack that panzer from the side!
Hadi bakalım devam mı?
Truppen,
Ya adamın kafasına sıkıyorum ya.
Vasily, grab that sniper rifle.
Geldim bro.
Good. Now wait for Pavel to get that bastard's attention. Pavel, do it.
Yes, comrade.
Nerede baba?
Fourth floor, gray building.
He's dead. Good shot, comrade.
Well done, Vasily. Now let's move on. We still have to secure the rest of City Hall.
Ben seni öldürmedim mi ya? Baba.
Cover me when I reload.
Alınma. kırıldı lan el bombası.
Looks like our numbers didn't come up today. Not yet, anyways.
Tamam mı? Eyvallah bro. O zaman arkadaşlar videoyu burada sonlandırıyorum. Bir sonraki görevlerde görüşmek üzere. Şimdilik kendinize iyi bakın. Sağlıcakla kalın.